take a look at this setup here with these ropes that are tied down. These are fishing ropes, extra ropes from the lobster fishing season that are used to tie down the shingles.